Hello, everybody, and welcome back to WWE 2K16 Universe Mode. We're on the first episode of our new show in the calendar. New show added to Universe Mode. That's NXT, the home of the future of WWE, the future WWE superstars, and the WWE Divas. And we're starting with a Divas match here tonight. But what a night we have for you. As not only do we have Natalya versus this diva, Naomi, but also we have the kind of new NXT Divas champion, still the top at the top of the Divas division. That's Nikki Bella will be in action with her backlash opponent. That'd be Emma. So Nikki Bella and Emma will go one-on-one tonight. And also, we're going to figure out NXT champions here tonight. We're going to have a match to figure out the NXT Tag Team Champions as the Lucha Dragons will face Enzo Amore and Colin Cassidy. Big Cass! Can't wait for that match. But also, we're going to figure out the NXT champion as a fatal four-way match will take place as Kevin Owens will take on Baron Corbin, Hideo Itami, and Rob Van Dam. Yes, Rob Van Dam, like I said on Monday, or on Raw, is that he's making his way to NXT, and he's going right after the NXT title. But right now, let's get to this match as a former Divas champion Natalya goes up against Naomi, who's looking to sport a new attire, new persona, new attitude here tonight as she takes down Natalya. Now, Natalya getting a win over Nikki Bella a month ago, thanks to Emma. So Natalya, even after controversial means, I think she deserves an NXT title match, NXT women's title match, but that's not to me. I think NXT general manager William Regal is looking for new contenders for that title. So this match will help decide that as Naomi do a few kicks to the head. Now she's going to do an arm ringer here. But it's a big night here in NXT. You're going to see superstars you've never seen before here in our Universe Mode. Including, of course, Kevin Owens. All indie guys. Kevin Owens, Hideo Itami, formerly Kenta in Japan. But man, I can't wait for that match. As we're going to figure out, NXT Championship is pretty prestigious, I'd say. Even though it's new in our Universe Mode, in actual WWE, it's a pretty prestigious title. Finn Balor being one of the champions. He's on SmackDown now, of course. He defeated Alberto Del Rio at Backlash. You see Naomi there. Now picking up Natalya for a backbreaker. Let's get back to this match here. Natalya taken down now. Oh, Naomi dropping the leg. And now Naomi. Ooh, if she can get a win here tonight, she'd be in good contention to become the number one contender, but I think it'd be a little harder than that. We're starting off a clean slate here in NXT. The only thing that's permanent is the NXT Women's Champion. So you gotta think Emma's now at the bottom. Brie Bella's now at the bottom. Paige. Tamina. Anyone who can, who is part of the... I don't think Angel Lee is in this game. So, Angel Lee is in the picture. But, also Paige. I think I said Paige already. But, like I said, a clean slate for every diva here. So, Nikki Bella won't know what she's getting into until the NXT Arrival pay-per-view 4 weeks from tonight. Actually, it's not from tonight. It'll probably be a Sunday somewhere. But it'll happen. NXT Arrival. Natalya now tripping up Naomi. Natalya, if she can get a win here tonight. Oh, God. Here we go. No, just not even a one count. If Natalya could get a win here tonight, she can get in the contention for a title match. And then, I mean, technically, she'll be a two-time women's champion here in our Universe Mode. And that'll be the first time it's happened in the one-plus years that our Universe Mode has been around. And there's a jawbreaker there by Natalya. Natty Actually, Natalya was one. I think she was like the most dominant, if I recall, the most dominant Divas champion in history. As I think it was AJ Lee who had the record before, but Natalya had a good reign. I think it was 4 months. No, not by nature. That discus clothesline by Natalya, and a cover here. Could this be it already? No. Naomi kicking out at two. And now, Naomi getting back to her feet and looking for a Hurricanrana. And oh, Natalya hitting with an alley-oop. Very nice reversal there by the graduate of the Heart Dungeon, the only female graduate. And now, a Northern Light suplex taking down Naomi. And now Naomi needs to get back in this match. And now look at this. Look at this. Natalya going for the sharpshooter. And this could be it. Naomi, what is she going to do here? And oh, it seems Natalya released it. She's a little gassed. Might have been the reason why. But Naomi getting back to her feet. And now, oh, just grabbing the face. And Natalya just drops her to the mat. And now dropping the knee. And Naomi picking up Natalya. She's going to bring her to the corner here. And even though Nikki Bella has a match later on, she has to be looking at this match. And now Naomi. Oh, split like a moonsault. Very nice there. Shades of the man who's going to be in our main event later tonight, Rob Van Dam. And here's the cover too. And no. Natalya. Natalya may have bought herself a little time. A diva who has not been in the title picture for a good probably 5 months now after losing to Brie Bella at Survivor Series. She had a rematch at TLC, but that didn't happen. And then after that, Emma got the spotlight after open challenge, there we go, by, actually no, Emma won a tag team match against the Bella Twins, and that's how she got her opportunity. That's actually, I was going to say open challenge, but that's not right. It was Brie Bella who got the title from the open challenge. Two count. No. Natalya kicking out, and Naomi's getting a little frustrated. And now, ooh, going after the back. Now Naomi. And, oh, very nice. Hurricanrana there. First step in with her left leg. The crowd roars with excitement. Now Naomi taking a moment to breathe here. Everyone knows that her locking in the sharpshooter. But Natalya, elbow to the face. No, jawbreaker. Reversal by Naomi. That's going to do a snapmare. And, ooh, got the knee right to the back. And I can tell you that the pain is excruciating. Well, I wouldn't mind getting in. And now Natalya, oh, elbow right to the midsection. And now, oh, what is this? Abdominal stretch. And oh, look at this. Grabs the leg for, I guess, extra torque. I'm not sure. But it looks effective. And Naomi, oh, gets out of it. Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted. But Naomi's down. And goes right after the arm. Natalya does a quick cover. One, two, and oh, very close. And that's still my controller going off because I'm a dumbass. And then Naomi. Oh man, just taking that knee. But no. Natalya. Coming back, not one to deter here, and brings her to the corner. Naomi's in trouble here. And now, Natalya bringing Naomi to the top rope. This is what all. This is not where she wants to be. And now, Natalya, what you gonna do here? Has got Naomi the top rope and a double arm hook suplex. Man, this is what the action of the Divas are all about. This is what I was talking about. They bring it in this universe mode. Natalya trying to get the fans pumped here. She feeds off the crowd, that's for sure. And Naomi's back up. I don't know how after that underhook suplex. And now she's going to go for it again. And the split-legged moonsault. Could that be it for Natalya? And a cover. One, Two? No. Natalya again will not give up in this match here. This is just a simple one-on-one match, but it has, huge implications, I guess you could say. As this is a who's ever going to be the front runner for the NXT Women's Champion. And cover by Natalya. No. Naomi not giving up either. Both of these women know what this means. And now, fireman's carry. And now what is this? And nice butterfly suplex. Another underhook. She's gonna need to dig down deep. And now Natalya, what does she have to do to finish off this match here? This is exactly what she needs to do. Another sharpshooter. Naomi, can she get to the ropes here? Naomi, no, she turns it back around and kicks Natalya off. And now, reversed by Naomi into the midsection. What is this? Oh man, just plants her head right into the mat. What the hell was that? That was a unique move and a two count, and that's it. Naomi gets the win. Very nice victory. And Naomi gets a huge win. And she's looking towards that NXT Women's Championship. And Nikki Bella has to watch her back. She has some fierce competition coming. As you can see, that leg DDT thing. And Naomi gets a big win. And you gotta think, now that she won this match, she's gonna go in the back and watch the match for Nikki Bella versus Emma. Man, what a match. But we're going to see who the new tag team champions are as Lucha Dragons is Enzo Amore and Big Cass. So, we have the tag team championships on the line, NXT championships on the line, as Lucha Dragons are already in the ring and they await their opponents, Enzo Amore and Big Cass. What a great first episode there's already been. The fantastic Divas match. Now we get some tag team action going on. And here they come, Enzo Amore and Big Cass. That's what they're all about. Pure charisma from Enzo Amore and Big Cass. But they have a daunting task as they face the absolute power, not power, absolute high-flying enigmas that are Lucha Dragons, Sin Cara, and Kalisto. Both these teams have what it takes to be tag team champions.
And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. N-O-T-E-4!
right. So we're ready for the NXT Tag Team Championship title match here on the first episode of NXT. And there's the graphic that was all about Tag Team Championships. The first team will be crowned here tonight. Will it be Lucha Dragons or will it be Enzo Amore and Big Cass? What a matchup. Two fan favorite teams going at the bell rings. And now Enzo starting off the match with a big neck breaker to Sin Cara. Enzo Amore now getting caught here.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Now Sin Cara into the corner. Wait, never mind. Off the ropes and a backbreaker. Tilt-a-whirl backbreaker from Sin Cara. No.
Well, what you take right now on Sin Cara?
You're talking. And guys, if you haven't watched and New Legacy Inc.'s Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, where Sin Cara was a huge part of that, the link will be in the description. Please go check it out. It's one of my favorite channels, one of my favorite shows. Please, please, please go subscribe to them if you're not. But here we go, this tag team match. And, ooh, Enzo putting the knee right to Sin Cara's noggin. As Sin Cara comes back and into the ropes goes Enzo. And now Enzo, another neck breaker. Enzo usually wanted to take a beating early on in the matchup, or actually the whole matchup. But Enzo, knowing this is for the tag team championships, and bringing out all the stops here tonight. It's a knife edge shot from Sin Cara. He's going to tag in Kalisto. As Enzo's going to stay in the match. And now, face buster. And Enzo, going to tag in the big man. And there's Big Cass. And Big Cass.
This is gonna leave some scars, Kalisto.
Now into the ropes. King, you and Kalisto. What's going to happen here? Oh, man. Kalisto just got some major air on that backdrop. And now Big Cass is going to do the ground pound.
His tornado DDT packs quite a punch.
And if now Big Cass.
Look out for Sin Cara's handspring back elbow.
What is this? No. No. Kalisto with a German suplex to Big Cass. The power being shown off by Kalisto. Unbelievable. And now he's going to work over the arm as Big Cass is down. But Kalisto's going to pick him back up. And now Kalisto. He's going to do a sunset flip here. And doesn't go for the pin, but Big Cass just folded in two. Now Kalisto bringing the hurt to Big. Oh man, just a right haymaker there. And now Cass with the neckbreaker. No, Kalisto pushes him off. No snapmare, and a kick right to the small of the back, and down goes Cass. And now Kalisto. Oh man, what a kick there by Kalisto. Now Kalisto, could he get the win here off of Big Cass? And now one, two, and no. Big Cass, a little too much juice in those veins right now. A little adrenaline still pumping. He's a lot more in the tank.
I can attest that this is no
and
different.
Now Kalisto again fighting back. No Big Cass just doesn't seem to have Kalisto's number as he gets taken down with a Russian leg sweep. But now Sin Cara gets tagged back into the matchup. I don't know actually how smart that is. Kalisto was having Big Cass like against the ropes there. But now Cass is going to work. What is he going to do here? And now, going for a suplex. Big vertical. But Sin Cara, the Lucha Dragons, seem to have Big Cass's number here. They're not letting Lucky. Oh, wait a minute. And a Russian leg sweep by the after the big boot by Big Cass. And now Big Cass doing the right move and tagging in Enzo. And who would have thought that Enzo would have Lucha Dragon's number, but Lucha Dragon's number would have Big Cass's. Or Lucha Dragon's would have Big Cass's number is what I meant to say. And elbow right to the face of Sin Cara.
This could change the entire match for Sin Cara, especially if he's
now Sin Cara.
A shot like that might keep him out of
arm gets taken out by Enzo. Enzo, man, he's doing most of the work here in this match for the team of Enzo and Cass. And back suplex there. And Sin Cara goes down. Cover. One, two, and that was close. But Sin Cara getting the shoulder up. And knee right to the back. And now Enzo picking up Sin Cara and into the corner.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square
against each other. Right. Counter there by Sin Cara and a big kind of clothesline thing. I'll just call it a lariat because, they're the same thing. But anyway, what is this? Tilt-a-whirl slam thing. And he's going to go for the cover. One, two, and no. Enzo. Getting his shoulder up after that huge move by Sin Cara. Big cast. Oh, no. Enzo Amore hits the crossbody. And down goes Sin Cara. The cover. One, two. No. Sin Cara kicking out. Now Enzo, what's he going to look for here? He's waiting for Sin Cara to get up. And that was a bad move. Sin Cara bringing now Enzo. He's going to tag in Kalisto. No, what is this? Oh, the power of Sin Cara. And what a move by the Lucha Dragons. And that could be it for Enzo. Could be a cover here. One, two. No. Cass makes the save. And now Kalisto. Going to work over Enzo in the corner. He's got the got the arm. What is this? And what an arm drag. And down goes Enzo, but he's in the corner of his team. So Cass just needs to get the tag there, but no. Apparently it's not gonna happen. It's Kalisto. Now he's got the arm again. And a big Hurricane Rana, springboard style. And now Kalisto. Man, what a team Lucha Dragons are. Just absolutely demolishing here. As they're looking for the same thing, but Kalisto showing off his power. We know he has the power. He did a German suplex to Big Cass earlier, but Enzo just took two of those moves. But still, Big Cass still getting in the ring in time and breaking it up. But now Sin Cara, what's he going to do here? And gets caught, and down goes Sin Cara to the outside. Now Big Cass is going to take the tag. And Enzo needs to take a breather here. All right, so we're back in the ring now. And now Cass. He's going to send Sin Cara to the outside. We're taking it to the outside, folks. Right near my announce table here.
Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight.
And now, big punch right to the jaw. Nothing pretty. But Cass, another one. But Sin Cara seems unaffected. And he sends Big Cass right back into the ring and drops an elbow for his trouble. And Sin Cara looks like he's going to tag in Kalisto, and he does. Big Cass struggling to get back to his feet, but he does. And big boot out of nowhere in a cover. One, two, no. Sin Cara had trust in his partner that he would kick out, and he did. And another elbow right to the top of the head. And there's that elbow. Charismatic soft elbow. And one, two, no. Man, what a match between these two teams here. No. Big Cass working over the back of Kalisto. Now what is this here? Nice move by Kalisto. Kalisto showing his power and agility here in this match. Now takes down Big Cass with the crucifix. And he's going to go for that kick again, and he got it. Well, Enzo made the save. He seems tired over there. And he's going to go for the pin. Sin Cara trying to stop Enzo. And no. Enzo there to make the save. But he attacks his partner. By accident, he dropped an elbow. Now into the corner goes Cass. And now big boot by Cass. Big Cass coming back here. And now Cass, what's he going to do here?
Oh.
And now he's going to send Kalisto right into the turnpost. The ring post. Kalisto gets back up though.
Can't be enjoying this.
Now into the ropes goes Kalisto. Now Kalisto out to the outside. And Big Cass is going to follow him.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very painful for these guys.
Now dropping the leg. And Big Cass.
Showing a great deal of faith.
Kalisto, I don't think, has gotten any offense in the last 1 minute, 2 minutes or so. And now Kalisto tripping up Cass. And now, what's this? He'll just push him off here. And a big drop kick. And now a bulldog by Enzo. It's all chaos on the outside right now. It's a six count. Cass needs to get back in the ring. So does Kalisto. Eight count here. Kalisto's groggy on the outside. But he gets back in the ring. Kalisto, looking to the outside, trying to help his partner here. Sin Cara's getting beaten up by Enzo. But he turns his back for a second in a Russian leg sweep. And now Enzo and Big Cass seem to have the upper hand here. And back into the ring goes Kalisto.
Nobody home there.
And now, Big Cass, big punch. Now Kalisto getting his bearings and throws Big Cass into the corner. He's looking for a tag, but no, it didn't happen. And now, Tree of Woe for Kalisto, thanks to Cass. And now, let's get choke him out here. And now Cass tags in Enzo. And now, what is this? Oh, snap and the suplex from Kalisto. And down goes Enzo.
At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Now into the corner.
The tag is made.
Now tag to Sin Cara. What's going to happen here? Double team move. And double hip toss. And a double kick. And down goes Enzo. Sin Cara. Go to the top rope. Working for a high risk maneuver. Sin Cara. Looking for a moonsault and he got it. He didn't go for the pin. Sin Cara, what's he looking for here? He's gonna, head scissors here and just use the elbows. Right to Enzo's head.
I think they're getting what they wanted.
Now, quick cover here. Kalisto. Maybe if Big Cass didn't make the save, this match would be over. But Hurricane Rana to Big Cass. Kalisto. Now, all these things going on at once. Sin Cara to the corner and Enzo has got him for a tornado DDT. A head just planted. That could be the end of this match here. One, two, three. Yes! Enzo and Cass are your new NXT Tag Team Champions. All right then. What a match between these two teams. Both of these teams have nothing to be ashamed about. And they showed something here tonight. The tag team scene in WWE right now is on fire. As we've seen on Monday Night Raw, the Dudley Boys made the return. And now, the Enzo and Big Cass have big shoes to fill as they are the new tag team champions and they're going to represent the tag team division for NXT. Man, what a match. As you see that tilt-a-whirl overhead slam by Sin Cara. Almost got the win there. But I think it was too early in the matchup. And then is this cross body by Enzo And here he is, the end of the match here. Enzo, tornado DDT. And that was it. Planted Sin Cara's head. And then the new tag team champions were crowned. Enzo and Big Cass. That's what it's all about. New tag team champions. And as Lillian Garcia said, Emma now making her way to the ring to face off against Nikki Bella, her longtime rival. Actually, I think it just started a month ago, but this is still a longtime rival. Ever since WrestleMania, where what Emma claims that Nikki Bella stole her title from her at a triple threat match between her, Emma, and Brie Bella. Emma had a chance to show what she's got at Backlash, trying to reclaim that title. But Nikki Bella showing she deserves to be the, well, now NXT Women's Champion, as she defeated Emma in a very well-fought match. But now Nikki Bella is looking for her next challenger. And as you've seen earlier tonight, Naomi got a huge win over Natalya, a former Divas Champion. So that's someone she has to look forward to in the future. But Emma is in her wake right now.
You can feel the electricity.
All right, here we go. And if Emma gets a win here tonight, I think she'll be in the running as well to be the number one contender for the Divas Championship. Now, Nikki. Oh. No, Emma. No, and hammerlock to the women's champion. I keep wanting to say Divas champion. But no. It is now the women's championship.
As we watch
and now Emma rolls out of it.
Take on her. She, like all
these two know each other so well. They've faced off maybe like four, five times. I think when Emma was champion, she faced Nikki Bella, I think, two times. Oh! A European uppercut by Emma. But Emma has got this new attitude ever since right after WrestleMania. That she's all about the wow factor, all about what she wants and what she desires.
Monkey flips, flying head scissors.
And now, ooh. And that's the women's championship. And she takes down Nikki Bella. She could definitely try to get the win here tonight and throw her name in the hat for future contenders.
So she's always coming up with new
now Emma
to put a beating on her opponents.
And now, oh man, scooping the slam by Nikki Bella. And oh, just trying to take that arm out of its socket. And then Nikki gonna pick up Emma, turns her around, and oh, what a takedown. Kind of like a flashback type maneuver. I think it was a flashback. But Emma coming back, a knife edge sharp with a drop kick right after. 1-2 punch. And no, Nikki catches the leg and a dragon screw leg whip. Like I said before, these two know each other so well. And now STO. Never seen that by Nikki Bella. Showing off some new moves. And look at that. Speaking of new moves, Emma. A kip up Hurricane Rana. Very nice by the former Divas champion. And now, oh, what a move, like a skull-crushing finale. And now Nikki, cover here. One, two, no. Man, these two showing off some of their new moves here. He's got more tricks in the bag. Now Nikki. And Bella Buster. That face buster. That could be it for Emma. Cover here. One. Two. And no. Emma kicking out. And Nikki Bella can't believe it. Now Emma. Headlock here. And now she's going to hit her with a big suplex. And she got it. And oh. Looks like Nikki Bella's legs bounced off the bottom rope. And those ropes are not forgiving. Ooh! It's like bouncing off a steel wire. It's gonna hurt. That's what I meant to say. It's not gonna hurt. Obviously it's gonna hurt. And now Emma. Ooh! Helping blow to the back of the head.
Emma takes the upper hand here.
And now trips her up. Nikki Bella, what's she gonna do here?
This might not end well.
And oh, she missed that elbow.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was.
And now, big spine buster.
As you alluded to,
and down goes Emma.
Once the music stops and the bell rings, Emma is all business, mixing a unique style of high impact competition.
And now, a good drag her to the middle of the ring, and a cover. Could this be it off the spine buster? No, just a one count.
She sure did.
And now, Nikki Bella, more and more elbows to the collarbone. Oh, again with those kicks.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost.
And now, to the corner goes Emma.
Look at Nikki Bella pouring on the aggression.
Oh, nice reversal there. You know, Emma gonna throw her to the outside, and down goes Nikki Bella.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
And now a headlock here.
Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Emma, what's going to look for here?
Nikki
into the corner.
She is way more than a
and now, what is this? No. No.
From her days
Emma.
For fast ground.
She's got Nikki Bell's head in the ring post and just cracks her head with her boot. What the hell?
Really
there was no call for that. No need for that at all. But I don't know how Nikki Bell is still fighting here. Her head has to be pounding. I'm surprised she isn't bleeding everywhere. You want to talk about unforgiving? That steel ring post. Oh man, you guys have seen it all around WWE in past years. That is so dangerous. But now, oh look at this. Emma with that tarantula move. And Nikki Bella. Getting back up already. And Nikki got her up and drops her down. How is Nikki Bella showing this power? One, two, and no. Nikki Bella might have a concussion after that, but she's still showing off her moves. Now Emma to the corner. No. And Nikki Bella stops it. Snapmare. It seems like Bill is okay. But we've yet to see. The doctors will say if she's okay or not. Emma. Again, dangerous move. But now Nikki Bella has a submission hold onto Emma here. Now Nikki. No, a snapmare by Emma. And no.
Over the years.
And now, no, fireman's carry. Emma going back and forth here with Nikki. Emma. No! Reversal. And now, scoop and the slam by Nikki.
There's some serious power right there.
And now, Nikki gonna lift her up for another neck breaker. And a quick cover. This could be it. One. Two, and oh man, that I what? I heard that hand come down for three, but apparently Emma kicked out at a very close two count. I don't think I agree with that. I don't agree with my controller going off as well. But hey, you can't control what we can't control. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Now Emma. Emma could go for the Emma lock. And yes, she got it. Nikki Bella has to get the ropes here. Look at the torque. The gyration. But Emma letting it go for some reason. But she's going to go for a pin here. And one, two, no. Emma. A little frustrated in her face. You can see it. That Nikki Bella is still kicking out after that big boot to the steel ring post. Oh, here we go. Nikki Bella. And the rack attack. The rack attack by Nikki Bella. And that could definitely be it. One, two, three. Yes, it is. Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella getting a huge win. And here we see some new moves by these two women. As we see that kip up Hurricane Rana by Emma. But that wouldn't be the end, as we see that skull crushing finale by Nikki Bella. And then she would go for the pin, but obviously that wouldn't be the end of the match.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Then Nikki Bella was on top here. As you can see, Nikki Bella would hit the Bella Buster. And that definitely could have been it. But Emma showing some fortitude here. And then there she missed that elbow. But finally, Nikki got Emma up and hit her most devastating move, the rack attack. And Emma would be put away right after that. And here we go, that one, the two, and the three. Nikki Bella still on top. Nikki Bella, your women's champion. And again, she looks forward to her next challenger. Definitely could be Naomi. And here we go with the main event of the evening.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Battle Creek, Michigan, Rob Van Diver.
Here we go, RVD making his way to NXT from Raw. And he's putting right into the NXT title picture. He's going to face off in a fatal four-way match for the title. But he has some tough competition as three very good NXT prospects are about to challenge him for that title. Here comes one of them now.
Introducing the challenger from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
And the passion this crowd has.
And here comes the lone wolf, Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin, his massive size, and he has some extraordinary talent in that ring. He is one to not give a total shit about how you feel. He just knows he wants that championship and will go through anyone to capture it. Just the intimidation there. How could you battle this guy? Like, how can you prepare for him? He's strong, silent, and there's not much you can work off of. Can't get a good read on the guy, but oh! So shiny. Now Baron Corbin awaits the third competitor here in this match. As it's Kevin Owens.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Now hold on a second.
Kevin Owens, along with Baron Corbin, have very similar mindsets that they just don't care what anybody else thinks. They just want to get the job done, get a paycheck, and get the title. That's what they care about. That's the only thing they care about. And I wouldn't be surprised, actually, if Baron Corbin and Kevin Owens would actually team up in this matchup to take care of the other two and then fight it out to see who the NXT champion would be. But Kevin Owens is in the ring as they get ready for the final competitor. And here he comes. The man known as Hideo Itami.
And their opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami.
The absolute fan favorite making his way to the ring. All these four men looking to represent the NXT brand. All these four guys gonna show what they have here tonight. Hideo's no different. Gonna show off his skills. But we're ready for the NXT Championship to be on the line in a fatal four-way match. RVD, Baron Corbin, Kevin Owens, and Hideo Itami. There it is. All for that prize right there. NXT Championship.
Wow, this amazing crowd.
And there it is. The gold that actually was on SmackDown for the first year of our Universe mode. From the first, not calendar year, but Universe year, WrestleMania, WrestleMania. And it was the secondary title.
And here we go.
After the WWE Championship. And it was... Oh God! Baron Corbin just landed on his head. He was held by greats like Wade Barrett, Dolph Ziggler, Daniel Bryan, CM Punk, Mark Henry. Man, a lot of great names. And now, oh, hey, Hideo Itami's got a bat! And he's hit RVD right across the forehead with a bat. So Hideo knows what this game is all about. Fatal 4-Way, there is no disqualifications. So even though he is a fan favorite, he's going to do whatever it takes to capture that championship. And can you blame him? And screw what I said earlier. Baron Corbin's going right after Kevin Owens. He's got the camel clutch, making him humble.
Oh,
clubbing blow to Kevin Owens. No, RVD taking out Hideo Itami. Now, oh, going after Hideo, his arm here. Kevin Owens just stomping at Baron Corbin. Now, oh, what a backdrop from Hideo Itami. But misses that knee there. Now, Owens has a headlock, and I'm going to put him in the ropes. A nice drop kick by Hideo. This match is going to be quick. It's going to be chaotic. Now, nice elbow there by Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens taking a little too much time. As Baron Corbin, oh, clubbing blow to the back. As Hideo's got that neck torque onto Rob Van Dam. Wait a minute. What is this? Maybe a power bomb or... No, Kevin Owens. He's got him. No. Reversal. That's a reversal for both Baron and Kevin. Now Rob Van Dam over a combination of strikes. And now a tilt-a-whirl Hurricane Rana from Rob Van Dam. And oh! T-Bone suplex, I think, was from Baron Corbin.
He's simply reminding him that he's
and now, oh, Hideo going right after, right over my announce table here. Now Owens, what's he going to do here? We go for a neck breaker as Hideo Itami. It's but back in the ring thanks to Rob Van Dam. Man, what a one-on-one match that would be, huh? Rob Van Dam and Hideo Itami. A match I never thought I'd want to see, but... Now that they're getting their hands on each other, I do want to see it. And now, oh, down goes Kevin Owens as now we switch places. Baron Corbin and Kevin Owens is on the outside. Now Rob Van Dam and Hideo Itami's on the inside. There's a cover by Rob Van Dam. And he was almost the NXT champion, the first NXT champion here on the NXT brand. Oh, down goes Baron Corbin. And now the partners have changed as Kevin Owens will go after Hideo Itami as a neck breaker from Rob Van Dam as he goes after Baron Corbin. Hideo Itami got saved by Rob Van Dam. Kevin Owens now taking out Hideo. And now another neck breaker by Rob Van Dam. Now, oh, nice neck breaker again. Now Hideo working over. Oh! Looking for that rolling elbow, but that didn't happen. And now, what is this? Oh, a Samoan drop as a rolling thunder by Rob Van Dam. One, two, and no. Baron Corbin kicking out at two. Showing what he's got. Taking that rolling thunder. And now, oh, his elbow's right to the head. And Hideo not finally got that rolling elbow.
He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
And now, oh, down goes Baron Corbin. As now all four of competitors are on the outside.
Cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
And now, Kevin Owens working, or Hideo Itami, Hideo Itami working over Kevin Owens as Robbie Davis put into the barricade. And same with Hideo Itami as Baron Corbin hits a suplex on the Rob. And oh, nice Hurricane Rana by Hideo. And now into the ring goes Rob Van Dam as Hideo is taking the hurt to Kevin Owens. Now, oh, guillotine leg drop. Baron Corbin, he's going to the top rope. Are you kidding me? I thought so. Baron Corbin thinking twice about going off the top. He never goes off to the top. And now, all four guys in the ring. And as I say that, Rob Van Dam takes Baron Corbin to the outside. As, oh! Kevin Owens hits, oh man! Hits a knee or stomach breaker, then a senton combination. As he got distracted by Rob Van Dam, as another guillotine leg drop by Baron Corbin. And oh, Hideo Itami missed those knees. And oh, what is this? Power bump? No! What is this? Kevin Owens!
I think that really hurt his arm.
Oh my god, what a move! And he's got the bridge! But
oh man, does he have that arm submission?
It seems. What the hell was the referee doing? He had the pin right in front of him. Goddamn a referee! And now Kevin Owens working over Hideo. He goes with the cannonball! By Kevin Owens. And that could definitely be it. Rob Van Dam distracted on the outside with Baron Corbin. And no. Hideo Itami again kicking out. Because now Baron, big back body drop. Or big back drop. Either one, it doesn't matter. Shut up. And oh, Kevin Owens. Knee to the head. As he go for another. Oh. Neck breaker, back breaker thing. Oh, Rob Van Dam misses the drop kick. Baron Corbin sends him to the back into the ring.
Inside the ring again. Yeah, and they should be. This is
what is this?
Needs to be. He's in big trouble.
What is this? Oh, GTS! He just stole Hideo Tama's move. One, two, no. Rob Van Dam there to make the save, and definitely Hideo Tama was out of it. Kevin Owens was about to be your NXT champion, but thanks to Rob Van Dam, that didn't happen. Now Rob Van Dam got up for, oh man, what a move. No, Rob Van Dam going after Kevin Owens now, and Hideo Tama went to the outside to take care of Baron Corbin. And what the hell? Hideo Tama, what a move. He just sent Baron Corbin right into the stairs with that Regalplex. And now Kevin Owens working over Rob Van Dam with a cover here. One, two, no. Rob Van Dam kicking out. No. Rob Van Dam. Now into the corner goes Kevin Owens. What's Rob Van Dam looking for here? Oh, God. Punch right to the face. And what is Rob Van Dam looking for here? Oh, wait a minute. Rob Van Dam, superplex to the outside. God damn. The things that are putting on this match here. The things that these superstars will do to represent the NXT brand is quite actually admirable, but dangerous. And oh, down goes Kevin Owens. Baron Corbin back on his feet. And now, back into the ring goes Corbin. And back into the ring goes Owens. And now, Corbin into the... Oh, down goes the ref. Ref got in the way. And now, oh, wait, is this? No. No! What if the leg? And out goes Baron Corbin again. And oh, Rob Van Dam working over the legs of Kevin. And oh, guillotine by Hideo, but he can't get the submission outside. And now Rob Van Dam, you look for here. You look for a springboard Hurricane Rana. And down goes Owens. And now, I think I missed something. Hideo. Hideo back into the ring here.
Inside the ring. What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring. Cole, it's them.
Now Owens. We go outside.
Tommy reverses it.
As Hideo now back to the original pairing here as Hideo goes after Rob Van Dam. Big power slam. And oh, belly to belly by Baron Corbin takes out Owens. Oh, reversal there. Now Corbin, what's he gonna do here? Oh, armbar! Armbar by Rob Van Dam.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing. Look,
Kevin Owens, what's he gonna look for here? Baron Corbin's on the apron. Apparently nothing.
Oh no!
Now Russian leg sweep. And oh, night on lights. I think it led on the bat. One, two, and no. Hideo barely making the save. And that goes right after Baron Corbin again.
Not today, too fast. Look at Hideo Itami.
Hideo. Oh, go for a sweet combination here.
Man,
oh, right to the chest. And again. And a spin kick. And down goes Corbin. Could that be it? And I cover.
He thinks he has it.
Rob Van Dam. Oh. Oh, he's distracted by Kevin Owens on the outside. And Hideo Tama almost got the win, but Baron Corbin kicking out again at two. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hideo. What's he going to look for here? And no. He saw that Baron Corbin was getting up, so he thought better of it. And now Baron. And oh man, what a suplex. Now Rob Van Dam back in the ring. Baron Corbin could win this. One, two, no. Hideo Itami again, kicking out. Oh man, get to the midsection. Kevin Owens going for a quick pin here. One, two, no. Rob Van Dam kicking out here. And this match is still rolling on. There's no, what is this? Oh, Hideo's got that bat trying to hit something, but Baron Corbin grabs it from him. And now what is going on here? Oh, wait a minute. And nice arm drag by Rob Van Dam. Oh, right into the baseball bat from Baron Corbin. And all four of the guys are outside now. No, dragon screwed leg whip by Rob Van Dam. And a backdrop. And oh, shoulder block there. Oof. Baron Corbin. Going, oh, spine buster on the bat. By Hideo Itami on to Baron Corbin. Now single leg crab by Kevin Owens. And oh. Backdrop by Hideo Itami. Now, oh, Kevin Owens, low to the back. As we go for, oh, spinning back suplex. And, oh, into the barricade goes Baron Corbin. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, German suplex on the concrete or the metal. I mean, choose your poison. The concrete or metal there. I know. Oh, God, returning the favor. As Baron Corbin hits a big power bomb, reversing that Hurricane Rana from Hideo Itami onto the metal. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. And now Rob Van Dam going after Hideo. He's going after everybody here as a Hurricane Rana takes down Baron Corbin. Hideo leaving Baron Corbin for Rob Van Dam. He's going to go after Kevin Owens. All this destruction, all for the NXT Championship. And oh, nice Hurricane Rana by Rob Van Dam. Into the barricade goes Hideo, but he comes out of it. And into the ring goes Kevin Owens. And a big boot right to the side of the head. And now Hideo and Owens back into the ring. And now, ooh, the combination again by Hideo. And oh, into the ring post goes Rob Van Dam, thanks to Baron Corbin. And Hideo just hit the combination again. That definitely be it for Kevin Owens. Cover. Baron Corbin on the outside. Two. Three. Yes. Hideo Itami is your new NXT champion. What a match here. And Hideo Itami is your first ever NXT champion. What a match from all these four guys. But only one victor, only one guy matters. And that's Hideo Itami hitting the combination to Kevin Owens. And Kevin Owens had a lot going on this match. A lot of damage was dealt to all four of these guys. And there was that rolling thunder by Rob Van Dam. But that couldn't be the end of it, as Baron Corbin still had fight in him. And now, Kevin Owens, oh, that guillotine leg drop by Baron Corbin. Missing those knees there. And there was this move. There's this move right here. Kevin Owens would hit this bridging power bomb neckbreaker thing. And he'd go for the pin. He has the bridge. But the ref did not see the count there. And that maybe would have been a three count if the refs paid attention. But here's the combination that won the match for Hideo Itami. And Hideo Itami is going to party on tonight, as he is now your NXT champion thanks to those moves right there. And Hideo Itami gets the three count. And Hideo Itami is your NXT champion. Well, everyone, that'll be the end of my pinfall victory. That'll be it for me at NXT. I'll see you at SmackDown. Thank you for joining me at the first ever NXT show. And I'll see you at SmackDown. Woo!